You're telling me it's a moose? Are you kidding me? This all started when I went to the pet store to buy some earless rabbits, and you guys have been telling me that they're cows, that they're fish, that they're snakes, that they're spiders. If this is a moose, if it gets to full size, I'm not gonna have room for it. But wait, where are the antlers?